These they were my locations.
New Year's Eve is one night Dennis Mallari will never forget. The 37-year-old photographer was on assignment to take pictures of Dubai's fireworks display at the world's tallest building, the Burj Khalifa. But at 9:30 p.m., his vantage point inside the nearby Address Hotel went up in flames. And Mallari, trapped, scared, and alone, had to fight to make it out alive.
I'm on the side of the building. Need help. If I go there inside to try to go exit, I'm not going to die because of the fire, because of the smoke.
He was stuck on a balcony on the 48th floor. Great for photos, yes. But smoke quickly filled the building, and escape wasn't an option.
This is my view at 48th floor.
The Filipino expat first panicked, then sent desperate pleas for help to friends and family on Facebook.
I need help.
He was already posted that I'm here, 48th floors, help.
He also kept filming to stay calm, especially when things looked the worst.
We were at the 48th floor, Address Hotel, happening right now.
I can hear it, and I saw some debris falling down from the building.
After almost 2 hours, Mallari came up with a last-ditch plan. He'd rappel down the building on a window washer's cable, even though it wasn't quite long enough to make it.
I prayed that if this is my last chance, then so be it.
As he started going over the edge, firefighters found him and saved his life.
You have to pull me belt. I have a belt.
Okay.
I have support belt.
After walking down all 48 floors, Mallari was treated for smoke inhalation.
So
he let his friends know he was safe, posting this picture. Then he continued with work, capturing Dubai's fireworks just meters away from the building that nearly killed him. Jon Jensen, CNN, Dubai.